Let's modify this fly so that we can emboss it manually. This time, I'm using a syringe and yellow acrylic paint. We start with the outline, drawing the insect shape. The texture you're seeing here was created for PF embossing and is not suited for manual embossing. So I'm going to resize it. I'm drawing less lines with bigger space between them. And now we're done.